This is now Living Out TV. Welcome to Area Doctor with me, Dr. Gbenga Adebayo. We're Living Out International, your number one party for earth. Bring you on your way. Today, we want to look at teeth matters. Are they come? Many people know they appreciate the things when they call these teeth. Many times, everybody just take the teeth for granted until one of your teeth come out and then they call you window. Then you're going to say, this is my teeth. It is very, very important. You just need to ask one or two people when they take care of teeth around, when they call dentists. Many dentists, people know they lie to the visit dentists. People, they fear dentists. Today, I want beg you, make you take care of your teeth. Now, three factors, they act together where they damage our teeth. And those three factors, now food or sweet, as we may like to call it, time and bacteria. When these three things, when they jam together, when food jam with bacteria and you give them time, in they spoil the teeth. That's now why we tell people when they brush their teeth at least 2 times daily. When you brush your teeth 2 times daily, what you they do is say you interrupt the food where they did there. You know they give them enough time with the bacteria where they your teeth when they go can spoil your teeth. May you ask some people. Some people they say toothache now one of the worst pain where person face. I beg, may you take care of your teeth well, well. May you they visit your dentist. May then they look your teeth. Because your teeth, no be only teeth matter then they important for. We don't know now, say, if person no take care of in teeth, some of the bacteria where they do and the things when they produce, if we go the person at, we with time, if we give the person heart attack. So taking care of your teeth, feet protect your heart. That's not the message we get for you today for Area Doctor. If you like this message, may you share it with a friend. May you subscribe to this channel. Till we see you next time, may you remember say, life here, you no get duplicate. God bless you.